In the corners of my mind, I just can't seem to find a reason to believe that I can pray.
Good morning, Christ the King. Good morning, Mr. Hopper. So good to see all of you. God bless you. It's Friday, November 13th. It's Friday the 13th. That's okay. We're not super superstitious here. So we're going to start today, as we always do, with our beautiful school prayer. But we know that we're going to pray together as a family and how important that is. So I'm going to take my really cool glasses off. Thanks, kindergarten. Okay, set those aside for just a second and share my screen as we start today, as we always do, with our beautiful prayer. As we begin, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Father in heaven, thank you for sending Jesus to be our Savior and our friend. Help us always to know him, love him, and serve him in his kingdom. Help us to be our best in all that we do. Help us to be kind and think of others. We are a family in Christ. Thank you, God, that we are kids of the kingdom. Amen. And we're going to continue our prayer this morning with the beautiful prayer that Jesus taught us. And we'll say this together as a community. So let's begin. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. And our intentions today, we're going to continue to pray for those that are distance learning today, pray for those who are in school today, pray for health and safety of our families, pray for those who are sick. We just want to lift these people up to God and know that prayer is powerful and he'll answer our prayers. And also, I want you to think of somebody in your life who needs a prayer today, okay? Someone special to you. Let's lift up those intentions as we begin our day together. And you could do this throughout the day by continuing to pray a Hail Mary and lift those intentions to God. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. The Pledge of Allegiance this morning. All right, hands over our hearts. Let's honor our country together. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Very good. Our root beliefs, we look at these each and every day. These are the things that drive what we do at school. These are the things we believe at our core, okay? And as we go into our weekend, we just want to remember that God made us for each other. So continue to do those good things outside of school, wearing a mask, distancing, washing your hands. And we're going to do those in school because we know that we care for each other. We want to keep our doors open, okay? And our core values, these are the things, these are the actions that drive our root beliefs. If we do these, we know we're living out the root beliefs from the last slide. So let's do this together. Every day, we do our best to know, love, serve, lead, and grow. Awesome. Find a way to do one of those today. Announcements. It's the weekend. That's awesome. Also, announcement, we'll have some information coming out, but next Friday is a fun lunch, and we'll have almost everybody back in school so we can celebrate by having a fun lunch on Friday. It's Chick-fil-A. Super good. I love it. Okay, so just be ready for that. And then birthdays today. We haven't had one for a couple days, but we do today. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Liam. Happy birthday to you. Liam Burns, 10 years old today. That's two full hands. Happy birthday, Liam. I hope you have a great day today. Hope you have a great weekend. Okay, we love you. Your school community loves you, and so does God. That's awesome. All right, shout outs today. I would like to shout out the kindergarten class. They were on their way in from recess yesterday, and I saw three of them picking up trash on the way in. How awesome is that? Okay, they're like 5 years old, and they're out there doing good things. Congratulations, kindergarten. Good work. Joke of the day today. It's a good one. It's a knock-knock joke. Okay, I will play both parts. Knock-knock. Who's there? Donut. Donut who? Donut worry. I'm sure you're going to have a great weekend. Oh, that's fantastic. As we end this week, I want you to think about this. This word we've been talking about for 5 days is empathy. Okay? Being sensitive to the needs of others, understanding the feelings of other people. How do we do that? By listening, okay? By getting to know someone, by loving someone. That's all empathy, okay? So be empathetic today. Find a way to do that, whether you're online, whether you're in school, whether you're talking to mom and dad or somebody else. Be empathetic today. And if you remember nothing else, remember this always. God loves you. God loves you so very much, okay? He has a plan for your life. Have a great weekend. Get some rest, and we'll see you as we come back on Monday. Have a great day, CK.